lefty hips. With this batter, you see a more pronounced inward turn of the hips before turning back in the opposite direction, all the while maintaining the bat and shoulders in position, ready to reconnect to the lower half and deliver a swift and powerful swing to meet the ball. As he starts to pull the knob around his body, you notice the bat leveling out to match the path of the ball. This leveling is referred to as bat lag.